students, beanies and hats are not allowed on campus. First strike, you'll be given a warning. Second strike is getting your hat taken away and picked up at the end of the day. Third strike, your parent will have to pick up your hat from the office and you'll be given detention. And now, here's your school feature.
Good morning, Granite Hills. I'm Jacob Martinez and this is your Granite Hill Sports. Let's get right into it. Attention Eagles, spring tryouts are continuing this week. This week's tryouts include boys and girls track and boys tennis Tuesday through Friday, and softball and boys golf Tuesday through Thursday. The full tryout schedule is available on the Granite Hills website. This Wednesday, February 12th, will also be practice for the Special Olympics during lunch. Be sure to come out and support. Also, come out and support the Special Olympics game, which will be held on Friday, February 28th at 7 p.m. in the gym. In other news, the San Diego State Aztecs are still 24-0. They are undefeated after defeating Air Force on Saturday, 89-74. They are currently fourth in the nation.
I love about Air Force in that last situation. You know, yes, Fagan could have traveled, but they got back on defense. That's what they cannot allow to happen.
Noreen off the bench for San Diego State. Pulliam stays on the floor too. Fagan hits again! Can't stop him here in the second half. Fagan, the dish to Shackle. On the drive, great dish! Noreen follows his own miss, counting the foul. Swan back on the floor with four fouls. Two on the inbounds. Mitchell turns and hits! What a three to beat the buzzer! Brian Dutcher's team extends the school record winning streak to 24. 24-0 and 8.
This weekend was also the return of the XFL, which is a league of football similar to that of the NFL. The XFL was founded back in 2018 and teased during the Super Bowl commercials last Sunday. The XFL contains eight teams and is the first time a pro football league makes its TV appearance since the suspension of all operations surrounding the Alliance of American Football last year due to cost. Finally, the Great American Race is coming up on Sunday. The Daytona 500 will take place on Sunday in Daytona Beach, Florida at the Daytona International Speedway. 43 stock cars, 250 laps, all to decide the winner. And the winner will add his name to the illustrious names of Daytona 500 winners. It is the Super Bowl of NASCAR, and out of the 43 runners is Jimmy Johnson, who not only is a native of El Cajon, but also a Granite Hills alumni. This will be his last season in NASCAR, but he is hoping to power his Chevy Camaro to the win on Sunday. Thank you for watching this edition of the Granite Hills Sports, and I'll see you next week.
Remember, Eagles, Valentine Grahams are now here. You can find a booth at the Quad or in room 201 at lunch. Valentine Grahams are 50 cents to $2 and will be delivered on Valentine's Day.
There is a performing arts showcase on February 13 from 7 a.m. to 2:36 p.m. and can be found in the Little Theater. And now, here's the school information.